watch will be vigilant here. Friends. Knowledge of the gods should be useful in the underworld. Thank you.
join my hunt. Not your enemy.
Oh, Phoebe, I never thought I'd see you again.
Are you a god?
Phoebe, it's me, Alexios.
It's nice to meet you, Alexios. Is that your eagle? I wish I had an eagle. How do you know my name?
I could never forget your name. There hasn't been a day I don't think about you.
I don't remember you. Do you work for the man with one eye?
Who's that?
He gave me this water when I was thirsty.
You drank Lethe's water?
Phoebe, this is very important. I need you to remember who gave you that.
I don't remember his name. He took my toy.
You had an eagle, like Icarus. If we get your eagle back, maybe you'll remember.
No, I remember everything. I think.
Try to think. Do you know where the man with one eye took your wooden eagle?
I think he said something about a pit.
The pit of deprivation?
That's it.
Do you remember anything from before drinking that water?
No. I've always been here.
The man with one eye should never have given you this water, or taken your toy eagle. We're going to get it back.
You mean steal?
Stealing is exactly what I mean. Something tells me you're going to be a natural. Want to come with me?
You want me to come on an adventure with you? Okay.
Then let the adventure begin.
Thank you.
Come on.
Remind me a lot of a girl I knew on Kefalonia. Have you ever been there?
I've always been right here.
Oh, she was brave and smart. She'd say she looked up to me, but I'm the one who looked up to her.
Did you ever tell her?
No. I wanted to, but I ran out of time.
Don't be sad. I bet she knew.
That girl left Kefa, where she was loved by people like Pericles. Does that name sound familiar to you?
That's a funny name. It sounds like a sneeze.
What about Tanthusa? No one who meets her forgets her.
No, sorry.
We ride! Huh? Come on. Off we go. Ella.
Okay, we're here. You better stay put while I go find your toy.
Oh, damn it!
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
You!
Enemies no longer.
Is that guard? He lived on Kefalonia.
Ah!
Even if this doesn't bring her memory back, we'll make new ones together.
Hunt calls, my friend.
My eagle!
Couldn't have done it without you. Now, hold it. Do you remember anything?
Alexios?
Yes, that's my name. Good, Phoebe. Good. I'm here now. I'm here.
Everyone just left me. My parents, Marcos, Aspasia, even you. What was wrong with me? Wasn't I good enough?
There's nothing wrong with you. Adults are selfish, stupid. They don't realize how incredible a girl like you is until you're gone.
What do you mean?
You still don't remember? Those men with the knives and masks? Phoebe, you didn't survive that night in Athens.
No! That's not possible! I wasn't sick! I was just helping Pericles! Then... Oh...
I'm so sorry, Phoebe.
I'm... Where are the Golden Fields?
You mean Elysium?
I was there. It was beautiful. But I came here to find my parents.
You traveled to the underworld to save your family? That's very brave.
Just like you want to find yours. But mine still need me. I should go to them.
Phoebe, you've been through a lot. And you've never met your parents. It's okay to be nervous.
I was nervous to meet mine.
I wouldn't be nervous if you came with me.
Before we go anywhere, where are your parents?
I was following a clue. It said, those parted from their beloved are doomed to the Ixion wheel. Maybe I'm their beloved.
Are you sure you're okay?
No. But Amistios taught me to always be brave, even when I'm feeling down. So I am being brave.
Sailing to Elysium can be a difficult journey. Do you know how long you were there?
I woke up on a boat. Everything was cloudy. Then there was light, and golden fields, and waterfalls.
Only the bravest warriors are allowed there, you know? Descending to the underworld is proof that you deserve your place among them.
Oh, I don't know.
It would be an honor to be there for you when you meet your parents.
I heard about my parents. They were hiding near the Ixion.
Hiding? From what?
The underworld is scary. Maybe they're not fighters
off
like us. I could teach them what you taught me.
I'm sure you could. Come on. Baby, stay back!
Please, I already told you. Go tell the Cyclops the girl isn't here. and neither is your family. Now get back!
Relax. We're not going to hurt you. But we need to know what happened here.
Those thugs followed the Cyclops of Kefalonia to their graves. And now they follow him in the underworld. He sent them through here, looking for a girl.
The man with one eye.
Have you ever met a girl named Phoebe?
This is Phoebe.
So you are, my dear. I loved your parents as I loved my own. They hid here with me and told tales about the great warrior Phoebe who sailed to Elysium.
They called me a warrior?
When Cerberus died, they snuck off to find you themselves. But the Cyclops is looking for you too.
Excuse us, please. I remember now. The man with the one eye is the Cyclops. He forced me to drink the water.
He must know we stole your eagle back and came to retaliate.
What do we do?
The gates to Elysium are open. That's how your parents got through. I know the way.
What about her? She's a friend of my parents. I want to help her.
She seems like she can fend for herself.
The Kyrus are magic. They heal people who get hurt in battle. They live close by. I could...
Phoebe...
I can do this. I'll be quick. Then we'll go to Elysium and find my parents.
All right. But don't take too long. Or I'm coming after you. I need to stay hidden.
Yeah!
is it.
Where is she?